Randall, we have your Yukon here. We've got it up on the lift. You can see here, this is our container for transmission fluid. And what we've done is we've pulled the pan off the bottom of your transmission so we could get some more information. And you can see that's the bottom of your transmission right there with the pan. And here's the fluid out of your transmission. And we come over here, we've got your transmission pan set out here on the table, and you can see the bottom of it. Now this is supposed to be a shiny silver. Now I'm going to show you what an example of a, you know, for lack of a better term, a healthy transmission pan should look like, but you can see there's some serious sludge buildup in here. The fluid is pretty much black. There's not much of the red tinge that you'll see in the other one. You can see right in the center here, that's not a magnet. That's just a pile. It looks like sand on a beach. And then if we look at your magnet here, you can see how much buildup is on the magnet. It's just incredible on the amount on there. Yeah, this is really bad. There's some serious internal damage inside your transmission. So I'll attach the video of an example of a healthy transmission, and there you have it. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah. Here's an example of a, for lack of a better term, a healthy transmission. You can see how clear the fluid is, and there's no sludge buildup on the bottom of the pan. And here's the magnet. There is some on the magnet, but that's normal. You can see that there, but it's not all fuzzy, all the shame. You can see there's just no sludge in the bottom of the transmission. The fluid's clear. It's an example of a healthy transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.